Hello there.
I'm Robert.
And I'm Vanessa.
And we are late to the party.
And I'm hankering for some El Royale.
With cheese. So a random trailer dropped today that a lot of our friends were talking about, and they said we needed to see this trailer.
Yes. The only thing I really know about it is that Chris Hemsworth is in it. God damn it, so many Chris's.
Chris Pratt, Chris, what's the
Pine.
One? Yeah, that's the other one. But yes, it doesn't matter. We've got a Chris Hemsworth and we've got Drew Goddard, which is, we're huge fans of Cabin in the Woods. So I want to see what he has done with this movie because his movies typically are pretty fun. So I'm looking forward to it. Other than that, no clue what's going on, so...
Let's get to it.
The first trailer for Bad Times at the El Royale. Now.
The El Royale is a bi-state establishment. You have the option to choose a room in either California or Nevada.
How'd you end up at the El Royale?
The Ritz-Carlton's booked.
This place used to be hustling and bustling. Old Dean Martin even sang a song about it.
Johnny.
This is not a place for a priest, Father. You shouldn't be here.
We might need to work on your sales pitch, son. The El Royale. No place for a priest.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You watch me?
I only watch who they tell me to watch.
Who's they?
Management.
Would you mind opening up the door?
No, I ain't gonna do that.
Love the sound effects.
Mm-hmm. We have to get as far away from him as possible.
Howdy.
Such an awful shot. And the lightning.
I'm not really a priest.
Yeah. No shit.
Look at that. I'm digging it.
Oh, Michael Giacchino!
Michael Giacchino's doing the music for it? Oh, damn. Okay. Love when the trailers utilize that kind of, like, the sound effects that carry on through the tone of the trailer.
Really.
And then the music was in the beginning. Then she started singing it and carried it for the rest of it. And I thought when it went quick, that it was going to cut to something different. No, it started on this little tracking shot coming out of the El Royale, and that was awesome. I loved it.
I do, like you said, I always like when a trailer has, like, the, where it, like, pins the music just right with the editing of, like,
right,
placing things or just different edits and within the movie as well. It looks crazy. It looks kind of wacky and weird,
right,
and, I don't know, for some reason I'm kind of getting like a Smoking Aces kind of vibe.
Exactly. What's the other one?
The other one I can't, but Smoking Aces is the one that came to me.
Smoking Aces and Identity.
Oh, yes! Yeah. Identity.
Those are the two that popped in my head. Like, Smoking Aces meets Identity with a little bit, you know, of just awesome neon hotel-y type of weirdness going on. Did you notice, too, how the keys, when the guy opened the door, like they were in the shape of California or Nevada? So that depends on which room that you get.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I mean, like I said, huge fans of Cabin in the Woods.
It'd be interesting. Does he kill somebody in California and then he flees to Nevada?
You can't get him. Yeah. And then it's going to be a bloodbath. It's going to be a bloodbath for
sure.
It's,
like, interesting to see, like, this is, like, a weird hotel that the management spies on you, essentially.
Yeah, I mean,
very interesting.
There's a documentary too about this creeper guy who had a hotel and he spied on everybody. It was on Netflix for a while. I forgot what it's called, but basically he had a way to watch every single room as a voyeur, just in like the ceilings would crawl back and forth. So I'm wondering if that's it, or if this guy gets dirt on people by watching what's going on. So, because they even said, like,
everybody comes to the El Royale that has some kind of skeleton in the closet, it right. seems like, in this movie.
And how does Chris Hemsworth match up? Look like he was walking in the fields with a bunch of people. Is he like some crazy cultist? And he ended up getting robbed by Jeff Bridges. Don't know. It's going to be all over the place, and that's what I'm looking forward to. So I can't wait to see more from
the Bad Times at the El Royale. So thank you so much for watching our reaction and review to the trailer for Bad Times at the El Royale.
Looks like a lot of fun. I'm digging the trailer, digging the music, yes. digging the editing. Gotta hear that Giacchino score. So what did you guys think? Let us know in the comments below. You can also like and subscribe.
And do the thing on our Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, Startup.
All the social networking gin joints, you know where they are. Kick into the party, fuel the party, keep the party going at a Patreon, gets us where we need to go. We just went to the Cabazon Dinosaurs, Pee Wee's Big Adventure filming location. Did a vlog there, it's a lot of fun. Check that out on our channel, as well as a whole bevy of trailer reactions. There's been so many of them. There's too many of them. Other than that, guys, thank you so much. And as always,
now it's time to say goodbye.
This party's over.